Hello, my friends. Welcome back to Prophetic with Suzanne. I hope y'all are having a good day so far. I'm coming in with a quick word of encouragement. I've just been stirred this morning as I was meditating on the Lord, on His Word, and I just kept hearing immediately, the word immediately. And then the Lord spoke to me through the book of Acts in chapter 16, where Paul had received the Macedonia call, when Paul and Timothy and Silas were trying to go in all the different places to preach the gospel, and they couldn't. They needed an answer. They knew what they were supposed to do, but they weren't sure where to go because the Holy Spirit wasn't permitting them. But God came with a vision in the night, and as soon as Paul had the vision of the man telling him to come to Macedonia, because they needed help, immediately they sought to go on that journey. Immediately they got up and went to Macedonia. So I feel like what the Lord is saying this morning is that there's going to be a lot of answers coming, and you will immediately know what to do. This has happened to me many times. Whether God comes in a vision, a word, in a thought, you know, however the revelation comes, whatever answer you're waiting for, I just hear that the answer is coming, and immediately you will respond. Immediately you will know what to do. Immediately you will know where to go. Immediately you will have the answer and the solution in Jesus' name. God is so faithful. So get ready for when it comes to immediately respond in Jesus' name. God is good. So I pray this blesses and encourages the right ones today. God is so faithful. He loves you, and your answers are on the way in Jesus' name. And I love you guys, and I thank you for all your love and support, and I'll be back soon.